Mateo Kovacic's representatives travelled yesterday to London in order to open talks with Manchester City about a potential move to the Etihad. Aston Villa have bought back their interest in Emile Smith Rowe as they believe that this time they have more chances to sign him due to his lack of game time this season. Julian Nagelsmann has officially withdrawn from the race to become the new Chelsea manager due to some different viewpoints that both he and the Chelsea board had. Despite the interest Manu Kone has been receiving the past couple of months from Paris Saint-Germain, the Frenchman does not want to sign with them this summer as he believes his game time will drop drastically with the likes of Verratti, Vitinha and Fabian Ruiz. Hoffenheim have extended the contract of Luca Philipp for one more season. Out of nowhere, Arsenal have had talks about a potential move to the Emirates this summer. Liverpool are also thought to be his likeliest option, but we will have to wait and see what will he decide. Zinedine Zidane will love the idea to become the new Juventus manager as he is looking to be back to management this upcoming season. Manchester United will transfer list Anthony Martial as they look to sell him after not impressing Erling Ten Hag. The president of Atletico Madrid, Cerezo, has made it clear that if Joao Felix wants to return to Atleti, he is more than welcome to. But he also added that in football you never know what will happen, suggesting that if an attractive offer comes for him, the club will probably accept it. Julian Borner has signed a new contract with Hannover 96 until 2025, with an option for one more year which will depend on his performances. Fabio Paratici has resigned as the sporting director of Tottenham after losing the appeal against his suspension. Liverpool remains still interested in acquiring Evan Ndicka this transfer window on a free transfer as he will not sign a new contract with Frankfurt. After many back and forths between Chelsea and Bayern Munich, Anthony Barry has officially joined the German club in order to become the assistant coach of the team as Thomas Tuchel wanted him so much to be. Moises Caicedo has commented in a recent interview that he did suffer a lot personally once his move to Arsenal didn't happen. Despite that, he has huge aspirations and believes that many more opportunities will come his way to join a top club. Wolfsburg are interested in signing Robin Gosens from Inter as the German has not impressed Simeone Inzaghi during his time at the club to become the first choice left midfielder, and for that reason he might want to leave Inter. Marseille want to sign Denis Zakaria from Juventus once his loan move with Chelsea ends in case they decide to sell Matteo Guendouzi. Last but not least, Tottenham are monitoring the Portuguese manager Ruben Amorim as they look to find for a new head coach for the club. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.